words here, the leaves of the plants.
What the plants are?
No, the name of the villa.
Oh, I see. Mm-hmm.
I don't know whether they're cactus or not. I've got the ear on it as well.
It's also peaceful, isn't it?
Beautiful. Little boats and the...
Is this an original monastery?
It might well be from the name, I don't know.
There's a little figure of the Madonna and Child here.
Is there? Uh-huh. See that later.
Well, it's just on top of a little pillar at a harbour.
Down the left there?
Yeah.
Where that boat's coming from?
On the other side?
There is, uh-huh.
I think I can see the hotel.
Stands out like a... I can say a sore thumb, but doesn't. Look, look, look. You see a lot of fish here?
Yeah, quite a lot of large ones compared to the small fry we've seen on the other side.
Oh, I've got them now, yes. Where are they? They might come out. Some goldfish in there, friends?
Yes, different colours.
Mm-hmm.
One here is just doing absolutely nothing.
Doing nothing, sunbathing.
Well,
could be. Don't know if the view of the background comes out through the arches. Probably do then.
You know, there's no undergrowth. That's where we've just been.
That's right. Nice having the two together.
Do you think they belong to the same people or?
I don't know. But he's now disappeared.
What, the lizard?
Uh-huh, sorry. And that big leaf that's waving there. I don't know if he'll reappear anywhere.
Probably wants to have some shelter from the sun. Sunning himself.
Mm-hmm.
Think I could take a shot off him?
Nice cup of tea.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Well, we've got a little lamp on me there.
Mm.
Do you think there are grapes on that? There are some very tiny little seedling bunches.
Should
there.
Be normally.
If they're not cultivated, they probably don't come to anything worthwhile. Mm-hmm. They spread of their branches.
Oh, nice and cool.
What are they?
What do you need? I don't know. I'll have a look afterwards. Have a little square, isn't it? Going shopping again?
Also.
I don't think so.
No. Maybe that one's not coming here.
I'm gonna go get some.
every sort of available holiday or anything like that. We simply went ahead that way. So we found that we missed out. And my friend from Scotland, she kept saying, it's the girl I went to school with, you know, lived with, grew up with. And she married a chap in Scotland, so for a long time.
Yeah, and you find you've come to another station, which unfortunately isn't the right one, but it's Garibaldi. Come down, on down past Garibaldi till you come to a main road junction, a big wide road. Turn left, and you're then at that point, heading straight up towards this area where the station is. And it's coming up from that junction there, it's the first, second traffic light on the right.
Here there is the Hilton Hotel.
Yeah.
Okay,
so it's not actually a very...
It's not very... That's follow the pink one. Piazza Firenze, you must...
And then you follow that road.
Yeah, can
follow
the
dogs,
heading up to Milan.
Okay.
Milano.
Don't go without me.
Probably will.
not quite in focus, but...
Enough.
I think you're okay. Next stop, Paris.
Next stop?
Well, for us.
Out of the shelter of the trees.
David, if it's raining, those lads will go home and leave all the windows open.
Cold?
I'm getting cold. Maybe should have put my vest on.
Bit like Chateau de Brandos. Anyway.
Certainly. Isn't it?
isn't it?
No. There's the bird.
It's broken the ice. Doesn't know why I can't swim any further. Skid, skid.
Come in, Petali.
Never saw it sticking up like that before in the ice.
No. Better get the ice around it.
More like a thick ice.
Just giving him some exercise perhaps.
Where's the dog? It wants to play.
Where's the dog?
Is it young?
Yeah.
Someone now?
You want to play? Is that what it is? You want to play? Really? You want to play?
Look at this. He wants to play.
If I went the other end, should I take four? Would I get four if I went to the other end?